In this video, I'm gonna show you guys how you can use iOS 13 backup and downgrade to iOS 12 without losing your data. So friends, as you can see, I'm running iOS 13 on my iPhone SE. And before you downgrade your iPhone to iOS 12, the first thing you want to do is connect your iPhone to your computer, launch iTunes, tap little iPhone icon, and backup your iPhone. This is iOS 13 backup, and we will make it compatible with iOS 12.4 later in the video. Now, for a safety reason, I want you to backup your iPhone to iCloud also. And I want you to sync as much data as possible with iCloud so that even if iTunes backup doesn't work, you can still recover your messages, contacts, notes, and all the important information from your iCloud account. And now, finally, you want to turn this Find My iPhone off. Now, go back to your computer and head over to this website. Links down in the description below. Here you want to download the iOS 12 software for your particular iPhone model. So select iPhone, choose your iPhone model from the list, mine is iPhone SE. Now here you want to download the iOS 12 software which is in green. It means it can be signed and verified by Apple. So iOS 12.4 is the latest version at the time of making this video, so I'm gonna select it and hit download button. This will take time based on your internet speed, so wait until it finishes. Once the downloading is finished, copy this file to your desktop. Now go back to iTunes, hold the shift key on your keyboard and hit this restore iPhone button. This should open a window. Go to desktop and select your iOS 12.4 software file and hit open. Now hit restore. Now this will start installing iOS 12.4 software on your iPhone. So you want to wait until it finishes. Meanwhile, you want to launch Windows Explorer on your computer. Click Views and enable Hidden Files. Now go to C drive. Select your username. Mine is Apple friendly here. Select Apple, Mobile Sync, and Backup. Now this is your iOS 13 backup folder. We want to make it compatible with iOS 12.4. So open folder, click Date Modified, select this info.plist file and open it with Notepad. Now press Ctrl plus F on your keyboard and search for version. Now keep searching until you find this product version option. And once you find it, you want to change this 13.0 to 12.4. Now press Ctrl plus S on your keyboard to save the file and close the notepad. Now let's go back to iTunes again. You can ignore this pop-up. And on your iPhone, you should see a progress bar. Once it is finished, iTunes should detect your iPhone. Now, let's download and update the carrier settings. Done. Now you want to restore your data from this backup file. This is the same iOS 13 backup file which we made compatible with iOS 12.4. So let's hit continue. This will start restoring your data from this backup. So keep your iPhone connected to iTunes and wait until it finishes. Again, you can ignore this error. And as you can see, iPhone has started syncing with iTunes. It means data is restored from the backup. Now go to your iPhone, press the home button, hit continue. Let's set up the Touch ID later in settings. Create new iPhone lock screen passcode. Confirm passcode. Enter your Apple ID password and hit next. Enable location services. I'll hit don't share iPhone analytics and hit get started. And there you go. you're back to iOS 12.4 without losing any of your data. Your contacts, messages, photos, everything should be intact. Although this is still downloading apps from the App Store, so you want to keep your iPhone connected to Wi-Fi, and once it is finished, you're ready to use your iPhone. And that's how you can downgrade from iOS 13 to iOS 12.4. If you have any specific questions, ask me down in the comments below. I am Vikas, signing off for the day. Thank you so much for watching.